people of the earth, and welcome back to Let's Play WWE All Stars. Bing. I am Aki Forrest. That's who I am, and this is part 7. Lucky number for some, unlucky for others. But mostly lucky. Anyway, speaking of lucky, go away, Cena. We're going to continue our path to the world title. We're only 2 matches away, but we got to face Hulk Hogan in a steel cage. WrestleMania 2, anyone? That was a disaster. Oh, dear.
It's a steel cage match.
I got a feeling I'm going to be doing an impression, a lot of impressions on this one. Namely a Paul Bearer, because at least 2 people have said, do it. So, guess I'm going to do it. So yes, I am going to be, because inevitably we're going to be coming up to that part on this one. And then we'll be starting the tag team run. And I believe it's The Undertaker and Kane that I'm going to be playing as on that one. I haven't decided who to pick, but it's probably going to be Kane. I'm more of a Kane fan than I am an Undertaker. Not that I don't like Undertaker, but when it comes to Kane, just a little bit more. Here comes Hulk Hogan, the immortal one. How many jokes can I make with Hogan? God, jeez, do you want a list? Oh my goodness, I think I will refrain because I will otherwise butcher my opponent before he's even been defeated. I will defeat him before he's even been defeated. How about that? I'm looking forward to the Paul Bearer thing. I'm sure you all are as well. Okay, Hogan. You're interfering with my plans for world domination. Ah! Did we ever get this match? We probably did, I don't know. Lawler was still an active wrestler, wasn't he, when Hogan was busy doing the Hulkamania thing? I think he was. It's ironic, I think that when I was doing the other story mode, we were facing Undertaker in a cage. And that was like the last match before the penultimate one, before the last one. Hey, he counted my counter, the son of a bitch! I swear he just counted the counter. But it was kind of a bit obscure there. Come on, Hogan. Yeah, low blow on your custard butt. Your custard colored butt. Yeah, yeah. Alright, hold on. Boom! Right on your custard colored butt. Now then. How racist can we get? No, let's not get racist. No. Ah! That's a racist I can get. Oh, goddamn, I did the same fucking move. Oh, hang on, yeah, I want to try that thing with the cage. You can do moves into the cage instead of your signature moves or whatever. Let's try and do that with Hogan. I'd love to mash his face into the cage. No problem. Ah! Bitch! Oh god, he countered my punch! Ah! How dare he! Ah! Oh, I could have countered the counter. I could have done that. Lawler, run. Oh, never mind then. Just take the shockwave. Oh no. Oh god. Ah, oh, my back! No, you don't. Oh god! Uh-oh, he's climbing the cage. No, you don't. Come back. Oh shit. Hold on. Need to climb up and stop him. Go. Yeah, throw him down. Now I gotta do it. Oh, fuck this. I'm climbing up. Oh, Lawler with a dart from the cage. You'll never see him do that. Oh, hold on a minute. Let's do this. Hang on. Can this work? Oh my god, no. It cannot. quick, get him. Oh no, I'm gonna lose the match! No, Hogan, no! Oh my god, he's climbing up. Oh my god! We're all diving off the fucking cage. I want to do a move and into the cage on you and then finish you off. Ow! Hold on, here we go. Oh boy! Goodbye, Hogan's face. Goodbye, Hogan's head. Goodbye. There you go, I'm off. See you later. Come on. Quick. Get out. How lucky was I with the Undertaker? We'll find out. Oh god, I'm almost there. Oh no! No! Ah! I got lucky with the Undertaker. Oh god. No! Climb. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I got him. Yeah! Dive on him. No, and not kick him. Dive on him. Hold on. No, this is not good. What the fuck is... What happened there?
What the fuck?
What the fuck is... What happened there? Glitch. Hold on. Oh, Jesus. Right, that deserves a climb. I just catapulted him into the cage. Oh, wait, is it a race now? Well, I won. Hogan, that's why we try to go after people climbing out the cage. Otherwise, they win. Idiot, Hogan. Idiot. Go back to making family-friendly movies. Wearing a tutu and whatever. Well, press on. We're done with him. The Immortal One isn't all he's cracked up to be. He's a bit stupid. Oh wait, now we're facing Taker? Yes, it is! Your casket is finished! Whoopee! Just in time for SummerSlam! Awesome! Just in time for your final day! Oh no. Am I going to the moon? Oh yes, I can see it in your eyes! You, my friend, are scared of the great beyond. Maybe. But the end comes for you tonight, as it comes for everyone. Everyone except from the moment you chose to challenge me at SummerSlam, I didn't choose that. Days were numbered. Now your end is here. Do not fear the end. Pray for it is inevitable. Tonight, I will reach your chest. Tear your soul from your body and cast it into the abyss. And then, I shall place your rotting, putrid flesh on this casket, and you will rest in peace. Do the eye roll thing. No? That's boring. I want to try and do the eye roll. As that. Right, I've got to change voices. The minute Matt starts, we're going to go full board. Here we go. Oh boy, I think I'm drinking a lot just for that reason. We're at SummerSlam. For some reason, this is the place for a championship to be decided in this game. We were at WrestleMania for Orton, but for this one, we're at SummerSlam. Go figure. Although the flaming bits are good for the Undertaker's entrance. Look at that. Fitting. And the fire. I like how it goes behind him even though it's in front of him. Even the game's having a perspective problem. Ooh, the fire! There you go, he's gonna roll the eyes now. Go on, roll the eyes. Roll the eyes. Roll the eyes. Roll, Roll the eyes. There you go. He rolled the eyes. He did it. He rolled the eyes. He went. now he's walking with them rolled. How can you see where you're going? Mind out for that pillar of fire there. Might catch your coat on fire. Poor Undertaker on that day. He set his jacket on fire, or his coat, or whatever. Alright, here we go. You asked for it. I'm gonna do it. This is gonna be terrible. And at the same time, I'm gonna love it. Here we are, we're at the championship match for the world title. Jerry Lawler's quest is gonna end. Because here we go! Oh yes, I'm gonna punch you! Ooh. Where are you going, Undertaker? Come back and meet your fate! I'm gonna fucking... Oh my god! Suplex City! In a strong grapple, you're high and impaled right through. Oh, yes! What am I doing? Oh, into the ropes, but for some reason they were made of concrete. I'm familiar with concrete. I got buried in it once. It was wonderful. Oh, no, I'm not broken Matt Hardy. Oh, pick that body drop. Oh. Here comes a big fist drop from Jerry the King Lawler! Oh, yes! Whee! Whee! Everyone's chanting for Jerry Lawler for some reason. That's the most chance he's ever had in his entire career. Oh no, here comes the finisher from Lawler. Fuck off. Why don't you get bent and stick a flaming rod up your butt? Not this move again. I didn't plan to do this move again. Oh no! Have an elbow to the knee! Oh shit, he counted. But he will counter no more! Because I will counter his counter! Oh no, he's gonna chokeslam me! Ah! So it's come to this.
So it's come to this, me doing this. Whee!
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna punch you into the corner! And you're going to enjoy it! Here comes another big fist! Oh, Droppo! It's not a crappy five knuckle shuffle from John! I've still got my finisher, haven't I? I can just use it at any time. Okay, now that that's clear. Hold on. Oh! Fuck you! Sorry! Sorry, I burped. I've been drinking a lot of soda today. I'm gonna go up the top rope and bow! Hurt my dick! Ow! Now I have a reason to use this voice! What am I doing with my life? Pound, pound, pound! 1, 2, 3, 4! Fuck off! I'm slowly turning into Mickey Mouse from all this. And my back. I so badly want to end this match, but fuck. Not a pile driver, good sir! Oh, yes! I crafted that one from my own face!
WWE Universe,
Goodbye, Undertaker! Whee!
Sorry, I got too caught up in the moment, but I won. Well, you saw that at least. I don't know how much of that camera you saw there, but
I was busy going on about how I was going to team up with Kane now instead because he's a lot more popular. He likes burning people just like I do.
Finally, I can end this shit. How did you enjoy that? I'm glad I got most of it. I turned around and realized, oh, 15 minutes has passed. Shit. Oh, we're going to put him in the casket? We're going to put him in the casket. Put him in the casket.
Is laid to rest. Don't be so sure, King. If we've learned anything about the Undertaker after all
the years, Jerry won the war title.
He isn't bound to the laws of nature like you and me. He might be celebrating tonight, but you have to believe vengeance is waiting just around the corner.
Undertaker, how could you let this happen? He's won the title and he's Jerry the fucking King Lawler! Fuck!
That's really what you wanted me to do as Paul Bearer, didn't you? You just want me to curse everything, every other word.
Fuck you, you fucking asshole! Oh, you prick!
Alright, anyway, carrying on, because my voice is going to die if I keep doing that one. Holy crap. I can do an impression. I didn't say I could do it for the whole day. Right. Back to regular schedule. Now it's time to take on the tag team champions, which happen to be Shawn Michaels and Triple H, or the man with three H's, who likes to bury people with a sledgehammer. Dunno. It's time to determine the greatest tag team in WWE history of all of time and space. Can you survive? I didn't say that. Can you survive the WWE's greatest legends and superstars and defeat D-Generation X at WrestleMania? Of course we can! And it's Undertaker and Kane, but I'm picking Kane because he's a big man. Yeah, he is a big man category, whereas Undertaker, not a big man, he a brawler. So yeah, the only other big men are obviously the Big Show, obviously Andre the Giant, and there's probably a few others as well. But then they're DLC, I think. I think Mark Henry is DLC and he's a big man. So there's not a lot of big men in this game. Yeah, there we go, Mark Henry. But yeah, for the ones we have, they're absolutely devastating. They're definitely the most fun characters to be. So I'm definitely being Kane for this one because I've been a brawler and another brawler. It's time to be a big man because I'm not being another brawler for a fucking third time. But I trust Taker. I have faith in that the AI will control Taker to a good degree. And I'll just beat him as Jerry Lawler while doing a Paul Bearer impression. But hopefully things will be good. Hello, guys.
Hi there. Allow us to introduce ourselves. We're D-Generation X, which you already know unless you've been living under a rock for last. Sean, sorry. Triple H, the game, the King of Kings. Shawn Michaels, the icon, the showstopper, the main event, Mr. Too much? Maybe just a little. Sorry. Anyway, as the greatest tag team in WWE history, the best ever, we're here to stake our claim to the WWE Tag Team Championship. So that's why we're here. Of course, Sean. We're right here in the new WWE video game from THQ. And if you're not down with that, we have two words for you.
Suck it. Suck it! Oh, right. I thought you were getting me to say it.
Suck it! I've got two words for you! Oh, yes!
Am I having too much fun? Is the police gonna barge in through my door saying, "You're having too much fun in the universe. Stop right now." Here's Kane, looking really fugly. I should have had his master tire. Fuck. Never mind. We haven't got his masked attire, we got his ugly face attire. But hey, that wasn't too bad. I actually liked Kane when he first took the mask off. When he first took the mask off. After that was just like, what the fuck. Yes, unfortunately, tag teams do not come out together. They're still separate in this game, but hey, that's never really bothered me that much. Just look at the ASF. Don't care. Everyone gets a unique selling point then, not just a tandem coming out, being melon heads. Even though Undertaker and Kane's entrance, tag team entrance, is actually rather fucking good. As you would expect. But we're facing Eddie Guerrero, Viva la Raza! But yeah, we're going to see a lot of familiar faces that we've seen on previous championship roads. Because there's only so many characters in this game. But they've all been bunched up into tag teams. But this tag team at least makes sense. Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio! Jeez, I've had too much. To drink. Jeez. Alright, it's Tornado Tag Team action. Most of these matches are. There's no traditional tag team matches. So we're either going to get this or elimination tag matches, which are probably going to be more fun. Then I don't have to rely on The Undertaker to lose, because if he loses, he'll just get eliminated. And then I have to beat up two people if they're not eliminated. But this one, I have to score a victory before The Undertaker loses or before I lose. So this one's going to be a bit more tricky. There might be a bit more fuck-ups, but mainly due to the AI. We'll have to see how Taker handles himself against fellow opponents. Alright, let's go. I'm a big man. Fuck you. Yeah. Oh, why am I being beaten up by Eddie already? Ah! Yes, the real heavy guys are actually really slow. But that makes sense, doesn't it? But they're really powerful on every other degree. Although I'm currently getting really manhandled right now. Hold on. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Hold on. Hang on, I can go like this, and then go, fuck off. See you later, Eddie. And you too. Bye-bye, Ray. Woo! That's something I really like doing in this game. Welcome. Just throwing them up in the air and kicking them out of the ring like they were yesterday's garbage. Nope. Oh, what? He got away with the poke in the eye shape. And how dare he? Hang on. Too much fun. Too much fun. Goodbye. We want to come in and receive another one? I can arrange that for you. Would you like to come in? Would you like to come in? Would you like to come in? He's a bit hesitant now because he's going to get another one of these. Whee! We're going to have a bit of fun with this match. I'm not too worried because it's going to be the easiest match of the bunch, obviously. Although, Taker's having a bit of trouble right here, so I'm just going to go and deal with Eddie over here and do something different so I can get a flipping signature up. Well, now you don't. Alright then, here we go. Let's give him a big old power bomb. Whee! Whee! Boom! Ah, fuck! What the fuck happened there? Uh-huh. Somebody stop that! Somebody stop me! Oh, I couldn't counter the eye poke again. Yeah, also the big man can't climb the top rope. If I remember rightly, they can climb the middle turnbuckle, but that's about it. Otherwise, they can't do much. But what they make up for in flying, they make up for in everything else. Ah, cane your ass. Right, I'm going to charge up my fist without doing a leg drop. Thank you. Hold on. Wow. Oi! Get up! Ah! Oh, God. I didn't think that was going to hit. Oh! Crap. I should have blocked that. No, you don't. Hang on. Man, I'm being outclassed by someone really fast right now. But that's to be expected. I can't keep up with you. There we go. Ah, take that. Yeah, shove it back on his can and then go. No. Back off already. Ah! Kane, what did you do that for? He was standing up. You melon head. Hold on. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's do a tombstone. For some reason, that's the signature for Kane. Wah! Boom! Right, charge up the finisher. Hold on. I haven't unlocked the true potential of Kane yet. Oh, God. Oh, well, Taker's going to finish him off instead. Hold on, can we double our effort? No, we can't. Taker won the match, yay. As long as we can, either one of us can win the match, I don't care. Hopefully. Do I have to win the match, or... Man, it's just sitting on him. Me and Ray are just talking about the match now. Yeah, that was pretty good. Yeah, we enjoyed that, yeah. I like, do you like how I threw you around? Ta-da! Undertaker wins, finally.
Finally, my faith is put back in his trust.
Anyway, yeah, I'm not going to get another match done. That's just going to about cut it. Because, oh god, that Paul Bearer voice took the wind out of me. But we'll continue this when I come back. Not a lot left now for this game. We'll be doing this tag team run. Another 9 matches, I suppose, or whatever. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. However many there are. And then we'll be calling it a day. But yeah, this game is still awesomely fun. And I'm going to enjoy being Kane, as you can see, throwing people around left and right. I didn't even do all of the things I could have done there. Didn't get a chance. Ray was busy being a jumping bean and a half. Either way, I'm going to thank everyone for watching this part. Hope you enjoyed it. More of it to come next weekend. And in any case, I will see you however and whenever. Good day and goodbye. What did you think of Paul Bearer? he was a real good sport, wasn't he? Don't make me do that again, okay? Go fucking hell. Goodbye!
Whee!
Uh-oh.